one. Fight!
Round 2.
Fight!
Fight!
smoke wins. Round three, fight! Round one, fight!
The traitor Tanya had given the Dragon King the information he needed to finish merging the Kamidogu. But before he conquered all the realms, Jade would see Tanya dead. Jade had allowed Baraka's soldiers to capture her, feigning defeat in battle. As Tanya approached her prisoner, Jade waited for the right moment, and threw a glass orb filled with concentrated Tarkata essence at her. The glass broke, splashing its contents across Tanya's body. Baraka and his vile savages worked themselves into an uncontrolled frenzy. They perceived Tanya to be a rival male and instinctively attacked. I doubt she survived the encounter.